lemon party.
That says Oni, not Onryo.
I'm like, well, how the hell did I not do this?
Crouched in front of a light pole like it was gonna stop me.
Soul of Apollyon.
Thank you.
mental pill. Thank you.
Why is Trickster disabled?
Oh. They finally did it, bro. He was literally giving people epilepsy attacks.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so there was a bug that when he main evented, it would make it to where every time his knife hit, it was basically like a flashbang on your screen. So like, if he hit all of his knives, it'd be like, pop, 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 pop. Your screen was literally just blinking white like a raid at like 100 miles an hour.
I kind of wish that would have happened to me. I would have slowed down an epileptic attack.
I saw a tweet of somebody who said they had to be hospitalized because they had an attack.
That's crazy.
And then, after days of people uploading videos of the bug on Twitter, the first thing Behavior said is, "We did an internal investigation into our own code and found no bug that causes the Trickster to have an epileptic attack on the screen like that." Or whatever, like.
Typical development.
Yeah. Disable the Trickster. But they did not. Full 24 hours after that, I guess, but then disabled. I don't mind if he's gone for a little bit.
How do you compare achievements?
Go up that person's profile and their achievements.
There, I see it. Compare these stats. She got Ancestry of the Dead. That's what she got.
And then, I'm almost done eating, get in here real quick. This is so 90s. He plays Apex.
That guy in this YouTube video.
Yeah.